Hi, I'm Captain Willie Dykes. Now, I don't know about you, but one of my least favorite things about living on this beautiful Delmarva Peninsula is the mosquitoes. Now, whether you're camping or fishing or just sitting outside on the back step, those pesky critters can literally run you inside. So today, my friends Taja, Colby, Lexi, and I are going to see what we can do to help prevent mosquitoes in the first place by eliminating their breeding sites. Mosquitoes like to lay their eggs in water, and unfortunately, we humans provide hundreds of places right around our homes for them to grow. So we'll be looking for standing water. Come take a walk with us. We'll see what we can find. Wow, there's the answer right there. They have larva-eating fish in there, and that takes care of the problem.
Just some standing water. What should we do about it?
That looks like a bird bath, Taja, and the water should be changed in that every few days.
Is this enough water to matter?
Yeah, it sure is. They love those little places, and there's an app for that. You throw them in there.
I thought I'd check out the boat, and look, I found some.
Yep, look, we can push most of it out the drain with this brush, and then we'll sponge up the rest.
Here's some, Captain Willie.
Oh yeah, these buckets all have a little in them. Let's dump them out.
Grab Uncle B's coming.
Good. We'll leave them upside down. Check them every once in a while just to make sure.
Okay, looks like we hit the jackpot here, girls. Let's check it out.
There's some over here. There's some over here, too.
Okay, let's dump that out, and we'll store them inside from here on. Okay, go ahead, and we can fix him right now. We'll leave him upside down. That way he won't catch any more. Ah, here's the usual suspect over here. Oh, look, that one has some in the bottom. Go ahead and dump him out. And just leave him upside down. You need to come back and check them every once in a while, too. And then there's always a surprise somewhere. Go ahead and pick up that pot. A baby bunny.
So what do we do about mosquitoes getting inside?
Well, you need to have screens on all the windows and doors, and you want to make sure they're in good repair. There's an entryway right there. Yeah, screen inspection should be a regular thing during mosquito months, and you need to check for rips and tears. Even with all our precautions, there's still going to be some mosquitoes around, so make sure you use your bug spray and follow the directions on the label, especially for children and babies.
What about the ditch, Captain Willie?
Well, there'll be water in here from time to time. You just want to make sure it isn't dammed up with debris or leaves so that the water can move. I hope you enjoyed our little walk. Taja, Colby, Lexi, and I have shown you how easy it is to eliminate mosquito breeding sites from your property. It's important to take the time to protect yourselves and your family. And I'm sure in the weeks ahead, you'll find a lot more places around your home where mosquitoes could be breeding. And remember, get out there and fight the bite. Thank you.